262T Baldwin Class 10 Trench steam engine played a critical role in bringing food, ammunition, and other supplies to U.S. troops in World War I. This engine was commonly used on quickly created narrow-gauge railways throughout France. After the war, the U.S. turned over most of the railways and equipment to the French, who adapted them for farming purposes. Other engines returned to the U.S. for use in the military and logging industries. Bachmann's DCC-equipped engine assured and trench you in all of the Great War's action.